Cool.
My granddad was a hard-working man. My grandma gave birth to 7 children. They built their house on the rock, not the sand. Until this day, it still stands. They lived a life and they lived it well. Accepted Jesus Christ and he saved them from hell. Ask any one of the children, and I'm sure they'll have a story to tell. That's where your granddad taught me to drive. That church is where the Lord opened up my eyes. Your grandma woke me every Sunday around 6 a.m. That's where we went swimming in the creek, and that's where we would play hide and seek. That's when your grandma hollered, it's time to eat, and she'd pray, thank God for my family. She taught us how to read, she taught us how to pray. She taught us how to live life the right way. She always had a smile on her face. That's where your granddad taught me to drive. That church is where the Lord opened up my eyes. Your grandma woke me every Sunday around 6 a.m. That's where we went swimming in the creek. That's where we That's when your grandma hollered, it's time to eat. She'd pray, thank God for my family. My granddad had cancer before he died. 6 heart attacks is what my grandma survived. There's no doubt in my mind they had a great life. And now they're living in paradise. That's where your granddad taught me to drive. That church is where the Lord opened up my eyes. Grandma woke me every Sunday around 6 a.m. That's where